The coroner identifies a body in Hamilton as an 18-year-old from Mason. Breanne Hamlin's body was found last week in a wooded area off of Franklin Street in Hamilton. This is near Millikin Woods Park. The coroner has not determined how she died or if foul play was involved.